73rd Marshall, here to take a look at Danny. By John Sharp's tune.
Thank you. coming.
Boy, this is your pride, boy. You can't wait.
Well, look at that rolling in here.
Rainstorm coming up. So,
looks like I'm going to have to...
Old-time fiddler number 39 coming to us home.
You got to head out?
No, I'm going to have to move my camera back a little bit.
Oh, because of those rain clouds rolling?
Yep.
You can see them, man. They're getting ready to hit. I guess I better go get that hot dog now. About 7:30 now, we're back at work out here, and looks like we're going to have to drop the sides and return the calls. Look at that. That is some angry-looking that is some angry-looking clouds rolling in on us right there.
Coming through. Real quick little thing.
Okay.
Not gonna be much.
They didn't have to mess this up real good. Well, hello there. What do we do for you?
Alright, she wants to do a drawing.
Oh, okay. Just going to be one person?
Yeah.
All right.
We're trying to decide.
On the collar black and white?
Yeah. Do you care?
The difference is $5.
Thanks. Trying to decide
what looks better.
Yeah.
Well, I can finish the black and white. Then you can decide if you want to have it on.
Okay. All right, let's do that.
Do that?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, go ahead and sit. Yeah, you can pick whatever.
All right.
I just looked on the radar. It's going to be a real quick sale coming through. And it should be done in 30, 45 minutes once it's sitting here. You know, get out real quick. So I was going to call you about 8:30. Oh, not 8:30. 8:15 o'clock. Sorry. No, not yet. No. I'm under arrest, yeah. Okay.
Get missed.
It's gonna be a real short little storm. It's gonna real short. I'll show you here.
Yeah, I heard you say the cell is...
It's real small. It's a real small little cell. It's not going to last very long at all. That's us where the dot is.
Yeah.
And that's the cell. And,
Good.
We'll probably miss.
We're at the upper edge of it. Yeah.
So this thing is.
Yeah.
Yeah, missed us.
Yeah. Most of it is down towards North Carolina border anyway.
Yeah, you can see.
And we're up at the top of the edge of it.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can tell it's.
We're good.
Quick storm anyway. We'll be out of here about 8:15, 8:20. So
we might get lucky and get nothing.
Well, I don't think we will. We're up on the upper edge of it.
Yeah.
But the cell itself is like that big on the map.
Yeah.
And it's down towards the
Carolina
line, where the Carroll and Grayson County come together.
Uh-huh.
And meet up with the state line.
Right, right.
And, yeah.
Where do you live?
I live here in Gay Lights. Yeah.
How long you been in this?
I've been here for about 14 years.
Before that, where were you?
I lived down in High Point area.
Uh-huh.
High Point, North Carolina area.
Yeah.
And been out of the area all my life. And my family has a place out in Elk Creek area. And,
yeah.
We've been in out of the area all our lives.
I have an uncle that grew up here.
I probably know him because I know a lot of people in
here. Yeah, his name is Milton Carter. His mom still lives here.
I know the Carter. I know some of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll get along with
it. She's under and here lightning. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm a ham radio operator, and I kind of monitor these things anyway.
Yeah.
Because I'm a ham radio activities, knobs, and things. And
well, as long as the lightning is moving that way.
Yeah. If that little yellow spot was.
Yeah.
Right there, I would be a little more concerned, but I'm not.
Yeah.
You know, we're on a little backlash of all this, so we'll get the thunder and the lightning, maybe some sprinkles of rain. But nothing, maybe.
Yeah.
You know, and I was looking at, it's already pushing through.
Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah.
It's pushed through really quick. I guarantee you, by the time he's finishing up, it will be done.
Be history.
Yeah, it's.
It'll be history, and nobody will be dead.
I just hope so.
But I've learned that it's not a killer storm, it's about rainstorm.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
So are you a painter?
No, not really. Not really. Just like Bob Ross.
I know.
He is my inspiration. One of my inspirations. So.
Yeah, I used to watch him on PBS.
Still watch him quite a bit. And I took lessons when I was a kid, art lessons as a kid, and our teacher couldn't stand me to death. I don't know what it was, she couldn't stand me at all. Everything I drew or colored or painted or whatever, her comment was, looks like something out of a coloring book.
Ah.
But that was her whole thing. And it kind of spurred me from never picking up a piano or a pencil or whatever. And now I kind of just mess around with it, try it again. But I learned about 5 years before I moved here, she had passed on. And I did not mean to say it, but it came right out of my mouth. I said, I hope she's burning God doing coloring coloring books.
Oh,
I heard she's burning hell and coloring coloring books. I didn't mean to say it, it just came out. You know, I think actually my whole words were, I hope she's in her own personal hell coloring and coloring books.
All right. So that's pretty much the luck I'm like. What do you think?
Let me see. The black and white is good.
Should have made it worse. Should have let it come out.
I like the black and white.
You want to see it? Come on around. West Jefferson, North Carolina. This is Rudy Shunline. What do you think?
I like the black and white.
All right, with 2 votes for the black and white, I think they're
going to
leave it black and white.
All right, we'll go black and white.
Mm-hmm.
You was right, John. How you, Betty? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. So, hey, come here a minute.
You got endless talent.
Yeah.
Hi, Tony. So,
hey, Bill. How are you?
I'm getting better.
Well, that's good.
I've been pretty good. Sick, but I'm on the mend.
I know. I've been hearing about your trouble.
Polymyalgia rheumatic.
Oh, God.
Big name.
Hey, Betty. Come here, man. We met Ashley Rowland. This is my friend Ashley Rowland, caricaturist.
Well, I've been watching him yesterday. I was here for a while.
Well, he wants to draw your picture. You need to get your picture drawn.
Well, thank you. We're on the hunt for supper, and then we've got a place to eat it out of the rain. So.
Are you coming out to see me before tomorrow?
Probably won't come over tomorrow because we've got. But I'll listen on the radio if I'm where I can turn the radio on. Because I just, now the sun's coming up.
We've
got an appointment on Thursday. We got something we got to do tomorrow. We'll be back probably Friday. He's going to do banjo on Thursday, so we'll come back.
A little bit
of both.
And she's been my violin teacher for 3 or 4 years now.
Oh, I see. It was 2015 when I took over from Renee.
But she's the reason I play the hippie music.
Really?
She's the reason I play the hippie music. Playing the monkeys and the beetles and the birds.
You're the reason that you play.
And the ball.
You're the one that brings that bring them up.
Yeah, but that was 14 years ago.
She teaches me Paul Simon and the monkeys and the beetles.
That's because you asked me to.
By his brother. He had.
But I remember them because I was around then.
But everybody hears that, they're like, you play that hippie music. Why ain't playing that hippie music? I like that hippie music. Yeah.
Well, sort of, but they were teeny boppers. I don't know.
Right. The monkeys and the beetles and the birds and Simon and Garfunkel and
they're kind of in a class of their own.
A few other little ones. Hermit's Hermit. Hermit's Hermit is another one, yeah.
They were the British invasion.
Yeah, you know. You want to do my picture before I leave?
You better head out.
Before I call Mom and come get me.
Yes.
8:00.
Man, look at that. Looks like it's going to miss
it. Oh, yeah. I knew it would. It was a real small little cell. I wasn't worried about it. I wasn't worried about it. Yeah, okay. You got a garbage can.
Garbage can?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay. You're absolutely sure. I got to tell you.